probability. For purposes of definition, let's consider the following case scenarios. What are the chances that it will rain today? What are the chances that an expectant woman gets a baby boy? What are the chances that a team will win a match today? In all these cases, we are trying to tell how probable or likely it is that an event will occur. Probability is a numerical representation of chances. Sometimes we can predict the likelihood of an event occurring from past experience, that is, from our cases. If it has rained 7 days in the last 10 days, then the probability that it would rain today is 7 over 10. It is more likely to rain. If the woman has 5 children, of whom 2 are boys, then the chances of getting a boy are 2 over 5. She is more likely to get a baby girl. If the team has won 6 matches in the last 8 encounters, the chances of winning are 6 over 8, which is 3 over 4. The team is more likely to win the match. Some events have equal chances of occurring. They are said to be equally likely events. For example, when a coin is tossed, the probability of getting a head and a tail is a half. The probability of an event that can be determined from past experience is called experimental probability. In the experiment of tossing a coin, each toss is called a trial and each result is called an outcome. A die is a small cube with faces bearing numbers 1 to 6. The probability of scoring a 3 is 1 over 6. We can write this as P into 3 is equal to 1 over 6. Similarly, in tossing a coin, the probability of getting a head, H, is a half, which is written as PH is a half. In general, if an event denoted by A, the probability of happening is P into A. This is given by P into successful events, that is, number of successful outcomes over the total number of possible outcomes. For example, if a fair coin is tossed 30 times, the heads appear 18 times. What is the probability of getting a head with this coin? Solution is P into H is equal to 18 over 30, which is 3 over 5. Ordinarily, for a fair coin, the head is expected 15 times, making probability 15 over 30, which is a half. Therefore, experiment does not always give what is expected. Theoretical probability. The probability of events based on expectations and not experiment are called theoretical probability. Experimental probability is unreliable and cumbersome. Range of probability measure. If today is Monday, certainly tomorrow is Tuesday. The probability of tomorrow being Tuesday is 1. If a bag is empty, the probability of picking a bottle from the same bag is 0. Generally, if an event is certain or sure, its probability is 1. If an event is impossible, its probability is 0. For any event, say A, the probability PA lies between 0 and 1. That is, 0 is less or equal to P, A, which is less or equal to 1. If the only possible events are A and B, such that when A occurs, B doesn't, and vice versa, then PA plus PB is equal to 1. A prime or A is used to denote that an event has not taken place. Thus, PA plus PA prime is equal to 1. Thus, if the probability of an event occurring is a third, the probability of not occurring is 1 minus a third, which is 2 thirds. For example, if a coin is tossed twice, what is the probability of getting 2 tails? What are the possible outcomes? In our solutions, total possible outcomes are 4, that is P, 2 heads, P, head and tail, P, tail and head, and P, 2 tails. The probability in each case is a quarter. The possibility or sample space. When a coin is tossed, the possible outcomes are head and tail. When a coin is tossed twice, or two coins are tossed at the same time, the possible outcomes are HH, HT, TH, and TT. Probability space is the list of all possible outcomes, also called the sample space. For example, when two dice are tossed, the following outcomes are expected. What is the probability that the sum of the scores on the two dice will be 10? At least 5, or at most 4. In our solutions, outcomes with a sum of 10 are shown below, and they are 3 in total. The probability of getting a sum of 10 is 3 over 36, which gives us 1 over 12. At least 5 means 5 and above. There are 30 outcomes whose sums is at least 5, and therefore the probability is 5 over 6. At most 4 means 4 and less. These are shown below. Therefore, the probability of getting at least 4 is 1 over 6. If the occurrence of one event prevents the other from occurring, then the two events are said to be mutually exclusive. Mutually exclusive events cannot occur at the same time. For example, when a coin is tossed, a head or a tail will occur and never both. The addition law. If events A and B are mutually exclusive, probability A or B is equal to PA plus PB, or means addition. For example, if in a bag there are 5 red balls, 4 blue balls and 6 white balls, a ball is picked at random, what is the probability that it will be red or white? There is a total of 15 balls. The probability of picking a red is 5 over 15. Probability of picking a white is 6 over 15. The probability of picking a red or white is 5 over 15 plus 6 over 15, which is 11 over 15. The sum of probabilities of mutually exclusive events is 1. Example, the probability of picking either a red, blue or white is 5 over 15 plus 6 over 15 plus 4 over 15, which is 15 over 15. which is equal to 1. Independent events. If the occurrence of one event doesn't prevent the other from occurring, the two events are independent. Independent events can occur at the same time. The multiplication law. If A and B are independent events, then P into A and B is equal to PA times PB, and means multiplication. For example, a bag A contains 3 red balls and 5 white balls. Bag B contains 4 red balls and 2 white balls. If a ball is picked at random from each bag, what is the probability that the 2 balls will be white? Solution: probability of picking a white and a white is equal the probability of picking a white from A times the probability of picking a white from B, which gives us 5 over 24. Let's take another example. The probability of raining on a given day is 2 over 3. The probability that a rally driver completes a race on a rainy day is 1 over 5. The probability of completing a race on a dry day is 3 over 7. What is the probability that A. it rained and the driver completed the race? B. it didn't rain, but the driver didn't complete the race. In our solution, there are 2 independent events, raining and the driver completing the race. Both are independent to each other. If raining is represented by R, not raining by R prime, and the rest, we shall have, if R is equal to 2 over 3, then R prime is 1 over 3. If C1 is equal to 1 over 5, then C prime 1 is equal to 1 minus 1 over 5, which is 4 over 5. If C2 is 3 over 7, then C2 prime is 4 over 7. Therefore, for A, P, R, and C1 is equal to 2 over 3 times 1 over 5, which is 2 over 15. For B, P into R prime and C2 prime is equal to 4 over 21. The tree diagram. These are used to sort problems involving several events. Example, if a coin is tossed 2 times, we shall have successful events. It is important to be broad-minded when dealing with and constructing a tree diagram. For example, a bag contains 5 white and 4 red balls. If two balls are picked successfully, find the probability that both are red. Construct a tree diagram for the same. In our solution, the balls are picked successively and not simultaneously. Note, when the first ball is picked, it means the total number of balls in the bag have reduced by 1. In the second picking, the total number of balls will be less unless the ball is being returned after picking it. If a red ball is picked in the first round, the number of red balls to be picked in the second round will be less by 1. Thus, its probability reduces with each round. Be careful in reading the question to determine whether the ball is being returned or not. Therefore, P, red and red, is 4 over 9 times 3 over 8, which is equal to 12 over 72 and is equal to 1 over 6. Carefully consider the following example to be able to understand better how computations are done.
This is not just any city. This is our city. This is not just any business school. This is our business school. This is not just any future. This is our future.